Happy New Year. Guy Eastman here. There's no question 2020 has been a tough year on all of us. And our wildlife's conservation throughout the globe is suffering immensely from the shutdowns and the lowered economy. One thing that we cannot neglect is our wild sheep. Wild sheep conservation cannot afford to take a year off. The good folks over at the Wild Sheep Foundation are doing something about it. Even though a lot of our shows, almost all the shows, have been canceled this year, the Sheep Show will go on in a virtual capacity like something I've never seen before. I've had a sneak peek at some of the things they're doing over there. This isn't just Sheep Week this year, folks. It's Sheep Week, the experience, with so much more than you would normally see in a 3 or 4 short day trip to Reno. There's 5 weeks worth of great activities virtually where you can look at auctions, win hunts, purchase hunts, talk to outfitters, gear manufacturers, optics dealers, everything you would normally see at a sheep show. The only thing you won't have is the mediocre food and the overpriced beer, but I'm sure most of us can find our way to our own beer refrigerator to get that done.
Smoked him.
Everybody knows that sheep hunting is a limited opportunity experience. It's high quality, but limited opportunity. And sheep conservation is so important to what we know today as sheep hunting.
He was the most perfect stone sheep I've ever seen. He had a 45-inch curl. He had a beautiful white stripe down the back of each leg, the trophy of a lifetime.
You know, when my grandfather started sheep hunting back in the 50s, there was no sheep foundation. You just got what you got when you went into the hills. Well, in 1977, the Wild Sheep Foundation was founded, and since then they've hit the ground running, putting money where their mouth is, conserving sheep all over the globe. I recently went to Tajikistan on a Marco Polo sheep hunt, and did you know at one time there was less than 5,000 Marco Polo sheep in Tajikistan? Now they think there's over 26,000, mostly because of conservation efforts, just like what the guys at the Sheep Foundation are doing day in and day out. Their mantra is putting more sheep on the mountain. And it's a self-fulfilling prophecy. When there's more money to conservation, which means more sheep, which means more opportunity for those of us who like to hunt and pursue sheep. So it's a great way to get involved, even if it's just for a few bucks registering for the event and checking it out. It's only $50 to register for the whole 5 weeks. And one of the best things is there's 3 giveaways that you're in for just signing up. For 50 bucks, your name will be put in the hat for a desert sheep hunt, a stone sheep hunt, and a very high quality custom long range rifle worth over $10,000. So that's 3 giveaways that are worth almost $120,000 in total for only a $50 registration fee. Click on the links, fill out the thing, give them your credit card, and you're in the hat for those 3 prizes. The crew at Wild Sheep Foundation has gone overboard to make sure they include literally everything that you would see at a normal sheep show, including a lot of the giveaway and raffle hunts. There's over 18 hunts that will be given away at the sheep show, 12 of which are sheep hunts. So don't forget to get put in for those raffles. The money goes to a great cause, helping put sheep on the mountain for all of us to enjoy, whether you're a hunter or not. It's very important that we do not turn our back on our wild sheep, even in the toughest years. In North America, 70% of the monies raised for wild sheep conservation come from special auction permits and raffle tags. And 40% of these monies are raised and paid back to these agencies by Wild Sheep Foundation through their convention. All of the main staples will also be available inside this experience. The Less Than One Club, the Life Member Banquet, all of them will still be there. So it doesn't matter if you have no sheep under your belt or you're working on your second Grand Slam, everything sheep related as we know it and have known it in the past and then some will be available inside this Sheep Week experience. You'll be able to participate from any device that can get an internet signal. Your laptop, your phone, your desktop, your tablet. Heck, my dad even wants to get involved. He wants me to set it up on his smart TV so he can chat on his iPad and watch on his big screen TV in his living room. So anywhere you can get a device connected to the internet, you can participate at any time in the virtual Sheep Week experience. The virtual doors on this event will open up on January 11th and run for 5 weeks solid. So if there's anywhere I'm going to be, it's going to be at Sheep Week, the experience, starting January 11th. So come meet me there, do some live chats, immerse yourself in everything that is sheep and Sheep Week, a true virtual experience of the sheep order.